Right, take three chords. Take a G chord, a D chord, and an A chord. And then we're going to go to the third string, fourth fret, this B note, bend it up a tone to C sharp. And then resolve back to an A note. And now put every single love, hate, angst, passion, everything you have built up inside, and pull it out on the guitar. And that's what guitar playing is all about.